Hello, everybody. Good morning. So I am once here again in my car waiting for work to start. I am working a little bit later today. I mean, just 15 minutes later. I don't know why she cut my hours by 15 minutes a day, which it does equivalent to like an hour and 15 minutes less on my paycheck for this week. But whatever. Yes, I am wearing my glasses. And they glare. I really don't have anything to really rant about, which I just threw a rant over, you know, an hour and 15 minutes. But I really don't, like, I just wanted to get on and say hi. How do you guys like my nasty pimple, which is super, super thick and nasty? But, how do you guys like my foundation? I went clown status on the blush today. But I am wearing the Tarte Shape Tape Hydration Foundation and Medium Sand. I tried the light medium sand. It was too light for me. So I went with the medium sand. I know you can't see it on camera, but it is a little too yellow for me. But once you put on powder, concealer, and all that stuff, it, you really can't tell. But I do think it's going to be a good match for me for the summer. What worries me is that it is a hydration foundation. And you can see there's some glow. I have no highlighter today. My glasses. This is what I like about wearing glasses. There is a little bit of a glow. So therefore, I don't know how it's going to do in the summer. Maybe this is not a foundation that I'm going to be able to wear in the summer. But it wears very nice. It feels like there's nothing on my skin. But then again, I wear makeup every day. So I got used to it already. So I can't feel when I have makeup on my face. So far, my favorite foundation is the Lancôme Tint Adore. I don't know what color I wear, but it is my favorite foundation. It's the one that wears the most, the longest, and it looks the best throughout the day. I like the way my skin looks when I'm wearing it. This one wears nice. I also tried the new one from It Cosmetics, the full coverage foundation. Absolutely not. It did settle into my lines. It's very drying. I didn't like it at all, at all. I'm thinking, have I tried any other foundation? No, I think that this one and the It Cosmetics are the newest ones I've tried. And I like the Tarte Shape Tape foundation better. But overall, my favorite is the one from Lancôme, the Tint Adore. I don't know if that's the way you say it. I don't know if I'm saying it wrong. Sorry. But see, I need something that, how can I say, that wears long because I'm at work all day. And I do need to look presentable all day because I am at the cash wrap all day and I'm the one they talk to, the one, you know, and I don't want my foundation to look all cracked and wearing off. And right now you can see the red right here on my nose because I've been cleaning my nose. I have allergies. So I've been wiping my nose. So I know it's going to wear out right there throughout the day, but, wow, I'm wearing a lot of blush. I'm wearing a Tarte blush that was in a Christmas palette of like 3 years ago. But I'm not wearing no eye makeup since I'm wearing my my glasses, but I am wearing the Lancôme Monsieur Big mascara, which I love. I like that one, and I like the It superhero mascara. That one's really good too. I'm torn between both of them, so I'm just gonna say they're both my favorites. I was gonna wear a dark lip, but because I keep on cleaning my nose because of my allergies, it was smearing, so I took it off. I was wearing a very pretty, the Freaky Frack from ColourPop. I was gonna wear, well, actually I was wearing that and it was getting all over the place, so I took it off. But oh my god, I can't believe I have no rant. Well, I do have a couple of rants, but they're really not about work or makeup related or anything like that. But people here in Vegas do not know how to drive. It's, you know, you're going in a 65 mile per hour highway and you're in the middle lane going 55. What is that? You can cause an accident. You know, it's like these people do not know how to drive here in Vegas, you know. How the hell did they get a driver's license? But anyhow, yeah, well, I wanted to show you guys the foundation. I know there's been a lot of controversy about the foundation. Listen, people, it's just makeup. A lot of these people that sell makeup, a lot of these companies, they just repackage it and put a name on it and say, here you go. And people buy it. It's just makeup. Like, I'm sure this is not the first company that does that. Maybe they mixed it differently. Maybe they put the same ingredients but different amount of each one. You know, who cares? It's a foundation. It's a very nice foundation. I wouldn't wear the matte one myself because I am very dry here since I'm getting older. And as you can tell, I don't know if you can tell, but I do have fine lines there, and then I have fine lines here too. So, I heard the matte actually settles into your fine lines, and I wouldn't do that. It'll probably be too drying for my skin. But I do like the hydration foundation, the Shape Tape hydration foundation from Tarte. That is a very nice foundation, and I think it looks really good. So, I hope you guys have a wonderful day. I hope you guys have a wonderful Thursday. Thank you for watching. I really do appreciate it. And please don't forget to subscribe and thumbs up my video. Bye.